Remember, most gracious Virgin Mary, that never was it known that anyone who fled to thy protection, implored thy help, or sought thy intercession, was left unaided. Inspired by this confidence, I fly unto thee, O Virgin of Virgins, my mother. To thee do I come, before thee I stand, sinful and sorrowful. O Mother of the Word Incarnate, despise not my petitions, but in thy clemency, hear and answer me. Amen.
Now and forever, amen.
came into the world, but men loved darkness. God stands in the divine assembly. In the midst of the gods, he gives judgment.
How long will you judge unjustly and favor the cause of the wicked?
Do justice for the weak and the orphan. Defend the afflicted and the needy.
Rescue the weak and the poor. Set them free from the hand of the wicked.
Unperceiving, they grope in the darkness, and the order of the world is shaken.
I have said to you, you are gods, and all of you sons of the Most High.
And yet you shall die like men. You shall fall like any of the princes.
Arise, O God, judge the earth, for you rule all the nations. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. The light came into the world, but men loved darkness.
In my Father's house, there are many dwelling places. How lovely is your dwelling place, Lord God of hosts.
My soul is longing and yearning, is yearning for the courts of the Lord.
My heart and my soul ring out their joy to God, the living God.
The sparrow finds herself a home, and the swallow a nest for her brood.
She lays her young by your altars, Lord of hosts, my King and my God.
They are happy who dwell in your house, forever singing your praise.
They are happy whose strength is in you, in whose hearts are the roads to Zion.
As they go through the bitter valley, they make it a place of springs. Beyond rain, God visited with blessings.
They walk with ever-growing strength. They will see the God of gods in Zion.
O Lord, God of hosts, hear my prayer. Give ear, O God of Jacob.
Turn your eyes, O God, our shield. Look on the face of your anointed.
One day within your courts is better than a thousand elsewhere.
The threshold of the house of God I prefer to the dwellings of the wicked.
For the Lord God is a rampart, a shield. He will give us his favor and glory.
The Lord will not refuse any good to those who walk without blame.
O Lord God of hosts, happy the man who trusts in you.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen.
In my Father's house there are many dwelling places.
You are a chosen race, a royal priesthood, a strong city and we. He sets up walls and ramparts to protect us.
Open up the gates to let in a nation. just, but one that keeps faith.
A nation of firm purpose you keep in peace for its trust in you.
Trust in the Lord forever,
for the Lord is an eternal rock. He humbles those in high places, and a lofty city he brings down.
He tumbles it to the ground, levels it with the dust.
It is trampled underfoot by the needy, by the footsteps of the poor.
The way of the just is smooth, the path of the just you make level.
Yes, for your way and your judgments, O Lord, we look to you.
Your name and your title are the desire of our souls.
My soul yearns for you in the night. Yes, my spirit within me keeps vigil for you.
When your judgment dawns upon the earth, the world's inhabitants learn justice.
O Lord, you mete out peace to us, for it is you who have accomplished all we have done.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen.
You are a chosen race, a royal priesthood. I saw like a son of man, his voice sounded like the roar of rushing water. The Lord is king with majesty and robe. The Lord has robed himself with might. He has girded himself with power.
The world you made firm not to be moved. Your throne has stood firm from of old. From all eternity, O Lord, you are.
The waters have lifted up, O Lord. The waters have lifted up their voice. The waters have lifted up their thunder.
Greater than the roar of mighty waters, more glorious than the surgings of the sea, the Lord is glorious on high.
Truly your decrees are to be trusted. Holiness is fitting to your house, O Lord, until the end of time.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen.
I saw like the Son of Man, his voice sounded like the roar of rushing waters.
From the book of the prophet Jeremiah. Remember me, Lord, visit me, and avenge me on my persecutors. Because of your long suffering, banish me not. Know that for you I have borne insult. When I found your words, I devoured them. They became my joy and the happiness of my heart. Because I bore your name, O Lord God of hosts.
Note 7.
Non lodis manibus manu cade, non co inquinat homine. Blessed be the Lord, the God of Israel. He has come to his people and set them free.
He has raised up for us a mighty Savior, born of the house of his servant David.
Through his holy prophets he promised of old that he would save us from our enemies, from the hands of all who hate us.
He had promised to show mercy to our fathers and to remember his holy covenant.
This was the oath he swore to our father to set us free from the hands of our enemies,
free to worship him without fear, holy and righteous in his sight all the days of our life.
You, my child, shall be called the prophet of the Most High, for you will go before the Lord to prepare his way,
to give his people knowledge of salvation by the forgiveness of their sins.
In the tender compassion of our God, the dawn from on high shall break upon us
to shine on those who dwell in darkness and the shadow of death, and to guide our feet into the way. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen.
Non lodis manibus manu care, non co inquinat omnes.
Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Let us pray. God of might, giver of every good gift, put into our hearts the love of your name, so that by deepening our sense of reverence, you may nurture in us what is good, and by your watchful care, keep safe what you have nurtured. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Almighty God bless you, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in peace.
Thanks be to God. May the divine assistance be always with us,
and may the souls of the faithful departed through the mercy of God rest in peace. The angel of the Lord declared unto Mary,
and she conceived by the Holy Spirit.
Behold the handmaid of the Lord.
Be it done unto me according to thy word.
And the Word was made flesh,
and dwelt among us.
Hail Mary,
full of grace,
the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, Pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Pray for us, most holy Mother of God,
that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray. Pour forth, we beseech thee, O Lord, thy grace into our hearts, that we to whom the incarnation of Christ thy Son was made known by the message of an angel, may by his passion and cross be brought to the glory of his resurrection through the same Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.